That's Claire, New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically, I ain't really breaking my word, right? Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately. Rebooting nanosuit.
Well, I hope it's worth it. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big, sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery. Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up. That should be enough. Come on.
Well, that's one way to do it.
IMS detonation detected in Sector 1, Delta 4.
Keep low.
You okay?
It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found. Dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
No. Cell are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Yes, have you! Come on!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the Psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them. Like this one in Sector 1, Delta Zero. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3. Looks good. There. Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2. Got something. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector. He's low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. Sector 1, Delta 6. Strong contender.
Magazine depleted. Weapon system offline.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Cell's attention. Suggest we move out immediately.
Warning. High altitude defense tower 3 Delta 3 has been disabled. Response units relocate to that sector immediately.
Give me an update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
turret has been destroyed.
Move forward. We're gonna smoke him out.
Warning. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure. Sector is now in lockdown.
Heads up. Cell weapons drop near your location.
Oi! How'd you find that gun?
It's not important.
I hope you know what you're messing with. Come on. We'll cut through the tunnels to the train yard.
Hang on! I'm almost there!
You know, it is important. There was a lot of talk about you in the suit. Alien modifications, those visions. People aren't even sure what or who you are anymore.
What do you believe?
I'm here, aren't I?
To go around. You think they heard that? Okay, let's meet on the other side. I don't think they heard that.
Negative, sir. Stay frosty. These fuckers took out one of our towers. Ain't nobody done that before.
I got your back, Prophet.
I guess they heard us. What the fuck happened here? Check their black boxes. Find out how they died. I'm going topside. See what's going on.
Like I said, we just waste some strays out of hiding because we blew up the cell's defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Cell?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
Actual, Hitman 4-6. We are Delta 2-0 now, Break. Do we have any updates on enemy movements? Over.
Fuck the updates!
Negative, Hitman. Situation is unchanged. Stalker activity increasing. Rebel forces is indicated. HVT profit moving through sector. How copy?
Good copy.
Compromise! We need more support!
Thank you.
Silence!
Psycho, something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it. Take some of the heat off.
I need a minute to figure out an exfil plan. Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. Exit route Bravo is a no-go. Please advise. No alternative? Who the fuck are you? No, no, no. I do not want to talk to you. Shut it. Get clear on the line. No, I want clear. Go on. Improvise? What the fucking hell do you mean improvise? Where's your plan B?
Okay, turn to channel. You think it'll take us to Broad Street? And you're sure about that, Sunshine? Oh, that's just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on. Give it a push.
Psycho, the train is full of highly explosive material.
Yep.
Well, I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit.
Sweetheart, it's your number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho, why does she keep calling me hardware?
Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months, and operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us, so it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.